Assalamualaikum, nama saya Afiq PB dan hari ini saya ingin menceritakan gitar elektrik pertama saya, iaitu Samick Great Bennett Series Model Interceptor 2. Baik, kenapa saya ingin menceritakan tentang gitar ini? Ini adalah kerana sebab ibu saya telah membelikan gitar elektrik ini sewaktu saya berumur 18 tahun. Dan saya main every single minute almost like 5 years, I think. And then you will know kalau you spend a lot of time playing the guitar, you know, bila some hardware tu akan jadi karat ni semua. So saya pula, saya rasa macam okay, tak apalah, saya move on, saya beli gitar elektrik baru dan biarkan macam itulah. Selepas itu selepas berapa dekad, saya rasa macam macam nak modify, tapi masih berbelah bagi. Walau bagaimanapun, saya rasa tidak mahu menjual because obviously sentimental value sebab ibu saya menghadiahkan saya. And then baru tahun lepas, akhir tahun lepas, saya fikir tak apalah, just spend a little bit of money tukar some of the hardware dekat dalam gitar ni. Okay, so saya akan pergi detail part by part of the guitar, and then saya akan bermain sedikit sound untuk menunjukkan macam mana sound overall of this guitar lah bila saya dah buat setup. Okay, so this guitar set up by Guitar Nation Malaysia, and the tech was Joshua, and he did a very very good job on this full setup, you know, pasangkan semua balik lah. Okay, so saya akan tunjukkan semua hardware yang saya beli. Bermula dengan pertama adalah bridge pickup ni dan locking tuners dan pickups. Saya beli from the company called Music Lily. Alright, so semua ni saya beli daripada Shopee. Sama juga dengan knobs ni, these three knobs, metal knobs, saya beli daripada Shopee. Cuma yang ni lain company, saya tak ingat nama dia, tapi I think it's like a just like a freelance company kot, you know. I might be mistaken on that. Alright, and then the steel frets, saya beli daripada my friend, good friend, a very very good price, Razin. Dia dengan saya, actually dia yang founder lah, dia from PRS Guitar Malaysia, Owners Malaysia Worldwide, PRS Guitar Owners Malaysia Worldwide whatsoever. So basically dia owner from that group, and then dia lebih kurang macam lantik saya lah sebagai part of the founder of the group. So anyway, cut it short, this strap button saya ambil daripada Music Man, JP11 saya. Yang buat gitar ni, yang buat strap button ni adalah my good friend, nama dia Burhan. Because saya beli strap lock ataupun strap baru di Mazio Johor Putri Cuma Nyusin Kecil, so kita just like tukar lah, because dia dah came off with the strap button yang baru. So dia unscrewed and then kita screw kat sini. So benda ni actually dah screw dah lama dah, you know. As you can see, patutnya dia punya strap button kat sini, tapi dia kat belakang. Yeah, and what else? Saya tak, bukan tak boleh, tapi macam terlupa nak buka screw. So this actually dekat bawah ni, this back plate, dua this back plate ni. Okay, so kita buat shielding jugalah, you know, so that will be less noise lah. Alright, so saya tak nak macam membuang masa, saya akan bermain sedikit sound. Dan hope you like this whole content. If you betul-betul suka, you can like and subscribe lah. Right, so saya akan bermula dengan clean sound first, something like this. Oh ya, terlupa nak cakap. So the bridge pickup adalah Wilkinson bridge. Sorry, Wilkinson pickups. It's kind of a vintage punya sound, you know. It's not really my style, sebab saya suka very hot rodded punya sound. So these three pickups, the bridge, the middle pickup and the neck pickup, Wilkinson. I was thinking nak tukar kot the new one, maybe DiMaggio ke apa ke, but as for now takpelah, because saya nak guna ni untuk mengajar my student, so that's why I just like keep it as it is lah. So anyway, this is the bridge pickup. Alright, so that's the was the bridge pickup. This is the bridge and the middle pickup combined together. Okay, saya akan add a little bit of delay. This is the third position, middle pickup. Chorus. Saya add chorus eh. Fourth position is the middle and the neck pickup. And last one is the neck pickup. Overall, saya suka how it sounds. Mungkin dia tak adalah macam very, you know, kita boleh tahu the top punya pickup macam mana sound kan. Saya rasa okay lah, you know, just for the sake of nak main, maybe tengok untuk for sure, tapi it doesn't that I had meet my needs on the character of the what I want lah. Okay, so anyway, this is the crunch sound. Saya akan gunakan crayon electro harmonics. It sounds like this. Okay, now saya akan add a little bit of like macam drive sikit. Okay, so ni adalah sweet cream, so still saya gunakan the crunch and a little bit of drive. Sound like this. Baik, so the most important thing is dekat my pedal is the distortion sound. Dan pedal yang saya guna adalah Friedman. Okay, saya akan cuba main lead sound lah. Okay, itu adalah sound daripada Craig Bennett, sorry, Sammy by Craig Bennett series. Hope you enjoy the content. Please like and subscribe. Then share pada all of your friends lah. So, take care everyone. Bye.